Check, 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 1, 2.
Electronic music has taken off because it's the truth.
I'm glad that finally it's happening. Big time.
I think we'll be heading towards something of which is a clash culture.
It's just getting so big everywhere, dance music. It's crossing over so rapidly.
The time has met.
Right now, it's kind of like the era of electronic music.
It's going to be a very, very, very fun 10 years.
Finally, like, this is the point where it's happening.
Because you have so many amazing artists in America.
It just keeps on getting bigger and bigger every day.
It's probably going to be even bigger than us.
Madonna, for instance, has always been using electronic beats to her tracks. She's one of the, if not the biggest artists in the world.
To be able to stand on a stage and feel that connection with human beings and that thing that only music can do with other humans, there's nothing like it.
This is going to be one of the biggest experiences of my life.
Music makes the people come together.
I finally made it to the Ultra Music Festival. I've been here in spirit for many years, but it's good to finally be standing on the stage, looking at all you people who have come here from all around the world. I see flags from everywhere. Are you having a good time? In my world, the words music and dance are not separated, okay? Electronic music has been a part of my life since the beginning of my career, and I can honestly say that a DJ saved my life. So, are you ready? I have a few questions for you. How many people in this crowd have seen Molly? Are you ready to dance? Are you ready to sweat? Are you ready to make some noise? Are you ready for the next DJ, motherfuckers? Next up is the DJ headlining this evening. I'm a huge fan. He's amazing. Get ready for Avicii.
Thank you. Goes down on Yeah. Over. We'll see you tomorrow for day three. One last time, show the love for the man, Avicii.